be Covington. Round is underway. No denying the big reach advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going early.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage on his terms. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Back and forth we go here.
Such a fast leg kick.
Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Covington. So we pull up the numbers here. 28 toss strikes. Whoa! St. Pierre's has got full mount now. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
He's gonna start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack with his arm triangle. Watch triangle, watch triangle. He needs to push the arm to the side, get his head against the mat. Now watch, as he goes to the finish, watch it. Oh, he might have got him with a choke.
The win by submission, beautifully executed there on the ground. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. He's so skilled, he's so tricky, and he's so good at weaving a web that gets you lost in it, that he made him pay for it tonight and got the submission victory.
So a seminal moment for this fighter here tonight as he gets the win.